The University of Utah officially has a new president. Dr. Ruth V. Watkins was sworn in today as the 16th president at the University of Utah. Watkins has served as president since April, but that official inauguration ceremony took place this afternoon. She becomes the 16th president of the university and the first female to run that institution.